What's your problem anyway? What you got against the whole world?
I'm not the one with a problem, okay? It's the world that seems to have the problem with me. You saw how that princess reacted. That's how it always is. They take one look at me, and it's all, oh, help, help! A big, stupid, ugly ogre! They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
But when I first met you, Shrek, I didn't think you were some big, fat, stupid, ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
So, is there no one else you'd rather be?
I guess I'd be a hero with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or I could be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe score some beaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and I would dot the I's. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn. And all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We stand and stare, we speak of love, we feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find